Hi, I'm Barney Caulfield, product designer at Palm Equipment. For 2015, we've completely refreshed our line of touring jackets. At the top end, we have our flagship sea kayaking and expedition jacket called the Bora. It's made in a really nice, lightweight, new three-layer fabric. We have a men's version, which is available in the yellow here, and also the red. And we also have a women's version as well, which is available in aqua. Features include our helmet-compatible storm hood. We have a nice wide-opening outer and inner collar, which allow you to either cinch it down to stay dry or open it up to vent out hot air. We have latex gaskets at the wrist and a nice fleece-lined hand warmer pocket as well. Moving down the line, we have the Chinook. This is new again for 2015. This is our 2.5-layer touring jacket. It's for sea kayaking and for keeping dry out at sea. So it has the double collar, the inner collar, which you can tighten up to keep nice and dry. It has a hood. This hood is removable. It zips off to add an extra layer of versatility. And again, it has the latex gaskets at the wrist to keep you dry. And again, the fleece-lined hand warmer pocket as well. This is the Arcadia. This is similar to the Chinook, but it doesn't have the inner collar. This is more an inland touring garment where venting and comfort is, and temperature regulation is probably more important than staying dry. So what we've done is we've removed the inner collar. So this now opens up nice and wide so you can vent out all that hot air. Again, it does have a hood, but the hood is removable. One nice feature is that we've added a draw cord to the top of the fleece-lined collar, so if you do want to keep some spray and wind and waves out, you can just tighten the top edge of the collar and that'll keep you a little bit drier. We don't have latex gaskets at the wrist, but we do have a simple exoskin fabric gasket just to prevent water from running down your arms. And again, we do have a fleece-lined kangaroo pocket with a water-resistant zipped storage pocket. And this has the Arcadia has a very simple twin waist, which makes it very easy. You can wear it like this as a normal jacket, or if you do want to do some sea kayaking or do some kayaking, it will then combine quite nicely with a spray deck. So you can slip the tunnel up in here and it'll keep you a lot drier. This is available in the men's version, and the Arcadia is also available in the women's version as well. And finally, for 2015, we have the Vantage. This isn't new, but it has been updated. It's been refreshed. We've given a visual makeover. It looks a lot more modern now. It looks a lot nicer. This is the men's version, available in new colors. And to finish the line off, we've also added a women's Vantage too. And this is a really nice jacket. Very versatile, nicely fitted, great colors. So that's Palm's touring line for 2015. We hope you like what we've been working on.